My life in Texas has all been spent in Austin. I love this city. Being in a place like Austin allows you to think of the craziest ideas simply because what's normal here may actually be considered crazy in the rest of the world. Imagine a school where the students are just like you, weird in their own ways. The teachers are nice and they're good at what they do. It could be an unstoppable army of ideas. If there's a chance of something insanely awesome being invented, there's also a chance that that inventor is from Austin. I have some good ideas myself, and all I need to do is go to college. With my love for Austin and a college education, Austin will not only be known as the music capital of the world, but one day it may also be known as the weird city of Rondre's inspiration. I'm glad I was born here, and I think I'm really lucky.